Got this clear glass mug. Looks pretty cool.
This is a good purchase. Got a crib that's filled with all my friends. Speakers in the den. Volume at 10 from 10 to 10 a.m. Ox is playing gems. Talking anything from 3-6 to talking heads. Blah, blah, blah. They go, hey, buddy, I've been blah, blah, blah. You got it to the world. What's up?
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Before I get into the rest of the vlog, I'm very excited to announce that this video is sponsored by Codecademy. If you don't know what Codecademy is, it's literally the easiest platform to learn how to code, especially for beginners like myself. I used to be a computer science major for my first 2 years of university, but I ended up dropping it after those first 2 years after I realized that I really didn't like how computer science and coding was taught in schools. Like, I realized that I really enjoy coding, but I guess not in that sort of academic setting. But thanks to Codecademy, I can still learn how to code, even though I'm not a computer science major anymore. Codecademy has a community of over 45 million users of all different shapes and sizes. They have weekly goal setting tools that help you to achieve your goals and keep you accountable, as well as 30-day coding challenges that will be sure to sort of be the catalyst for you to continue coding for the rest of your life. I know that my channel isn't very centered around computer science, but I'm always of the mantra that it's always good to be learning, and coding has been something that, although I'm not studying it in university, I've always had sort of affinity for and definitely want to continue learning. So Codecademy has come in really handy for me to learn how to code, and I can do it on my own terms, on my own time, and they really know how to tailor it to my needs. As you can tell, the school year is very different from other school years, but Codecademy is coming in clutch for all of you who are inside all day feeling like you have way too much time. Right now, they just launched a student plan for their pro membership, which gives students 35% off their pro program. You get access to tons of courses on specific skills you want to strengthen, as well as preparing you for whatever career path you want to do. Codecademy got you. You also get access to a lot of community building that you might not have since you're not physically in school, including a digital student center and community-led chapters for college students. So if you're interested in signing up for Codecademy's new student plan, link will be in the description. Helps the channel out. Definitely worth the investment. As always, thank you again, Codecademy, for sponsoring today's video. And now, back to the vlog. Hopefully I'll find my mind, 'cause I lost it somewhere along
the way. Ooh, and I pray that you find. Ooh, what did you get?
I got a chicken sandwich.
What did you get, Christine?
Waffles. Ooh. Waffles too.
Ooh, wait, actually, can I get a thumbnail too?
Oh! Ooh, yes! You're closer, right? You need to see our faces.
You're like even closer, I think. Do you like something? Nice. Cool. Thumbnail secured.
Oh, so good. Thumbnails are stressful sometimes.
Guys, today I am in Boston. It's gonna be a chill Saturday vlog. So far I met up with a few other college YouTubers you might recognize. That was super fun. For the rest of the day, I'm gonna do some exploring around Boston, get some cinematic shots, take you through, you know, day in my life, my favorite phrase. And yeah, I'm currently in the Boston Common, which is like the main park in Boston that people go to hang out. Very signature. I'll probably do work here for a little bit and then probably find like a coffee shop somewhere to also do some more work. I realize I have a lot of homework that I need to get done, and also I have a few videos that I want to edit. So yeah, I'm probably gonna chill here for a little bit and then head out. If you found the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun. I still dream about the days when we were young.
backpack.
Hi, where's your, oh, is the menu back here?
Yeah, menu's on the wall.
You have almond milk?
Yeah.
I was like, yo.
I don't know if you can hear me, but I am now in a coffee shop and I'm just gonna chill here for a little bit and then meet up with my friends later. Probably gonna do a little bit of work here and then head out.
Are we making an appearance in the vlog?
Yeah.
Wow.
So what's up, homie?
Right now we are at the Charles River and we are going to be eating dinner with some of our roommates. I've never done this before.
If the sky is finished sad today and the rain begins to fall, the way the eyelids batter away the tears and follow off your entropy. Your mother said you sent for me. I came with my umbrella, heard your incomplete, but solving it's a...
Whoa!
Oh. What's up?
That hey. Camera on?
Oh man.
Oh, it comes with chips.
Yeah.
Are there napkins? I hope you enjoyed this Saturday day in my life. It was a very chill vlog. It was really cool to be able to connect with other creators and get to see Boston for the first time this semester. Definitely expect more college vlogs coming out soon. So you definitely want to subscribe. Hit that like button to see more college vlogs like this. As always, thank you guys for watching the end of the video. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Crib is filled with all my friends. Speakers in the den. Volume at 10 from 10 to 10 a.m.